tēnā koutou, ko whirimako Black Ahau, I ahu mai ahau mai te whenua o Aotearoa, ko aku iwi, ko ngai tūhoe, ko te whānau apanui, ko te whakatohea ko Ngāti Tūwhare toa. You better free yourself today. These are the songs that I began my Māori music career with. Strong songs like this, because I just felt that it was important to inspire and come out with really positive things to say and statements to sing about for the Māori nation.
Hi, my name is Ashley Jovich, but my real name, my traditional name, is Yalga Yalga. My mother is from Northwest Arnhem Land, from the Arnhemburra clan, and my father is a Serbian national. The Barefoot Divas is six very, very gifted women on stage, all from the Asia Pacific. It's about sharing stories, cultural exchange, and just showing who we are.
How do you think it's awesome?
The show's called Walk a Mile in My Shoes. It basically says all it needs to say. Come along on this ride and we'll tell you our stories, and you get to know what it's like living in our shoes for, you know, an hour and a half.
We all want to project to be really positive, because other people may say things that are negative about us.
Tēnā anō tātou katoa, mai siri katoa ku ingoa no Aotearoa ahau.
The overall message is just to be proud of who you are, stay true to who you are, proud of where you come from, never ever forget where you come from, you know. Always lean on that as a strength, as a basis for your life. You know, if you're Māori, if you're Papua New Guinean, if you're Aboriginal, be proud, stand up, hold your head up high. Turn around and bite you in the dark, make you wanna cry. Kiss your mouth, say goodbye, bye, bye, bye. Repeat offender. Well, that just poses the question, have we learnt from mistakes of the past? I'm talking about political things.
Ruarere, kuirara ne manairi. I am from Papua New Guinea. Ke mani moma, minoe. Performing with these women is something that I wish I could do all the time. I don't usually get the opportunity to hang around women of the same or similar cultures. You know, and living in this kind of society, you kind of get lost in being a Westerner, and really, really puts you back into who you actually are.
Hello everyone, my name's Emma and I'm a Goombanga woman. Strangely enough, I always perform barefoot. For me, I'm comfortable being a part of the Barefoot Divas for that. There's one artist that loves to wear the high heels, and I'm pretty sure you all know who I'm talking about.
My name is Merenia, and I'm of Māori, Welsh and Roma Gypsy heritage. There's a lot of laughter. Because everybody is of various Indigenous backgrounds, there's kind of a common humour that we kind of all get. We understand each other. The first one is in the script. It's a love song that I wrote for my first husband. After I got rid of him, I refused to sing it ever again. And then that kind of annoyed me because it was a waste of a song. And so I took the song back, but I won't sing it in English anymore. I only sing it in Spanish now.
There's one particular song that's really quite heavily themed. It's to do with my mother, her experiences with domestic violence. It's a beautiful song, but quite an ugly song to sing, which I really like doing. So it's a very supportive group of women, and we've all kind of experienced the same things. You know, we've seen it in our families, and we've experienced the same, seen the same social problems come up in the societies that we've grown up in. Maybe crying.
My song Miminga tells a story about mother, and Miminga means mother in Goombanga language, and Gumbenga language is actually my grandfather's language on my mum's side. I feel privileged to be singing in Māori, and then, you know, it bounces back when the other women are part of my songs in Gumbenga. I feel pretty proud that the women are coming together to learn my language and to sing that song. Am I a diva?
Oh, I don't think so.
I'm pretty sure we all are divas. I'm pretty sure we are divas. In fact, if my partner was here, he'd be going, yeah, you're a diva.
Everyone's a diva in their own right, but there's not much kind of diva-ish behaviour.
No, I don't think any of us are, you know, what people would call diva.
And the one that we stir up all the time isn't really a diva. She's just a great and big personality, you know.
Yeah, she's definitely a diva.
They're all going to come and ask me to do their makeup, probably.